He has a lot to deal with right now because he has Seth freaking Rollins up next.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, one of the most talked about stories in WWE right now on social media and around the world has been this salacious one involving Lana and Dolph Ziggler and Summer Rae and Rusev. It's a steamy, sensual story in many ways that played out last week on Raw and SmackDown. And there is Dolph Ziggler to show off and his girlfriend, the lovely Lana.
He's got reasons to show off. Look at him.
Dolph Ziggler and Lana, WWE's resident it couple. Beautiful and happy, they are the ideal picture of the perfect pair. Or are they? Last week, WWE cameras caught a potential indiscretion by Ziggler as Summer Rae was seen entering Dolph's locker room. Then, even more shockingly, seen fleeing that locker room in tears. Now those tears have become damning allegations.
When I went into Dolph's locker room, he brought me close in his arms and he kissed me.
And while WWE's resident power couple have publicly maintained their bond,
Lana and I, we trust each other, got it?
The cracks are starting to show.
Lana, woman to woman, don't be naive. I'm ashamed to say, but Dolph and I have had a thing on and off for a while now.
Do not listen to her. The only thing that will ever be between us is a restraining order, okay?
Please. I mean, come on, Dolph. Was it last Thursday? Was it last Friday pushed against the glass at the Sheraton? Or was it last Saturday morning at the Ritz?
An enraged Lana could take no more, attacking Summer Rae and then leaving the scene without her boyfriend Dolph Ziggler. So tonight, questions remain. Who is telling the truth in this sordid saga? Lana's heartthrob boyfriend Dolph Ziggler? Or the girl crying wolf Summer Rae? And more pressingly, can Lana and Dolph's relationship survive this scandal?
Well, on Facebook earlier today, Summer Rae says she's not proud of what she's done, but it's the truth. She said, I was brave, and now Summer has requested time to apologize to Rusev regarding all of this controversy. It takes place live tonight on Raw.